Starting at 5:30 tonight, the Botanical Garden of the Ozarks will feature live music, drinks, food, and some of the best local art around town. Some local artists showcasing their work tonight are Carolyn Farrell with watercolor, M.M. Kent with oil painting, Kyle Henry with charcoal sketches, Lisa Joe with outlaw, and many more. And live music will be played by Bill Dollar and Loose Change. Tonight's event wraps up around 8:30 p.m. Keep in mind the money going towards tonight's event helps pay for their operational costs as well as educational programs for kids. Reporting in Fayetteville, Gochia Loca 4029 News.